Yo guys, what is up? Etom127 here. And today we're gonna be playing some Minecraft, getting mending on everything. You know how it is. Getting that mending on. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I mean, oh, there's some llamas down here. Alright, let me check the audio one sec. All right, we're back. What can I do with this guy again? Okay, that's lame. We only got beef in that? What the heck? Alright, so we need three more mending books, pretty much. What the heck is this? I did not add this in. So, don't know what that is. We need to go find a village. All right, one sec. All right. Oh, we'd go to bed, bed, bed. I need to find a village. I think there's a village up here. Oh, there's no villagers, that's lame. Why does it feel laggy? Oh, there's a village. Whoa, chill. What's up, Fletcher? You got sticks. I already bought from you. Oh no. I think I know where this is going. I need flint, I just realized. All right. Bro, I just need one more flint. There we go. All right, we're chilling now. Right, someone, let's go. Come on. There we go. A bit easy. On. Come on, bro. Bro. No, it's that glitch. I hate that glitch. Bro, give me my thing back. Come on. Whoa, that's kind of sick. All right, this should be enough, I think. Mom. Come on. On. Dude. I hate that glitch. It's so dumb. There's four villagers in this house. What the heck? There's more over there. Oh, it's two villages. That's crazy. This is a sick part of the map. Yes, that's awesome. Chill, 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 chill. What's raw chicken? Oh, he's a baker or something. He's a cook. Oh, chill. Oh, this guy's new. Check something really quick. I need to check something. 24. All right. So it's 24 emeralds for each mending. So let's see if we have enough. We need to make 3 tools. Yeah, we do have enough. And we have 2 to spare. Four each, and then 2 to spare, or no, 4 to spare. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. All right, now we go back, and then we mend everything. Anyway, guys, you know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna mend all these things and get mending on them. You know, I'm just gonna buy them from the villager that we saw earlier in the episode. But it's getting pretty late, so I'm just gonna probably head off, and we'll get back to the base next episode of Eton SMP. But yeah, see you guys in the next episode, and peace.